These are both sets of Scottish small pipes. That set is in the key of E, which is much higher than you will often hear. This set is in the key of A. The first tune I played was a slow air written by that great fiddler James Scott Skinner called The Piper's Weird. And the next two are a couple of border pipe tunes. First one was called The Boys of Honor, and the second one was called Get Thee to Barrack Johnny. And for those of you who who are in the small pipe session on Sunday, we'll be talking about tunes like that and trying some tunes like that. Okay. To some more Highland pipe oriented stuff, I'm going to play a couple of 2/4 competition marches now, I think, to get out. This is McGillivray to Knock, which we've taught a bit, I think, over the years. And the 74th Farewell, Edinburgh.
Thank you.
as many of you know, these have a very fixed pitch, unlike the Highland pipe, which tends to float around. These can actually be played with other instruments quite easily, as you maybe learned in Rob's class today.